What's up, everybody? We're back, K&J. We're here with RD.
K&J Fridays!
Welcome, Ricky Dillon.
What's up? I'm Ricky Dillon.
Former O2O member. So today, what we're doing, as you can tell by the title, we're doing Fear Park Part 2. That's four. Part 2! But this time is a little different because we brought our friend Ricky along. What's up? How you play it is you throw a ball into one of these cups. Before you throw the ball, you say a name. If you name the person and then the ball goes in, that person has to do the dare. If you miss, you miss.
But the rules are you cannot say a person twice in a row.
Some of these I do not want to do.
I know, these are all very, very bad. We have 10 dares.
Some body facial things will change.
Some body facials might change.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Fear Park Part 2.
Woo! Woo! Duh!
Woo! You ready?
This is camera angle number one. How you doing?
And this is camera angle number two.
A little game of sticks and stones to start off every K&J video. Y'all know how we do it.
Sticks and stones.
We
go first.
Oh, fun! Okay.
He didn't even know how to play the game and he got first. All right.
Let's go.
All right. JC.
1000% game revenge, Ricky.
Oh, woo! My goodness.
All those misses and now you have to say Kian. Kian.
You guys are good.
This is gonna be a long video.
Ricky Dillon! Pickle banana, let's go, baby! Let's get it!
Dance and underwear.
Okay, cool.
I like this.
It'll be embarrassing, but it could be worse. Don't judge my body, I was gone for a month, I'm just not working out again.
Ricky, shut up and just get naked, alright? Naked! Hey, Ricky!
3, 2, 1, go!
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, Ricky. It's been a book. A reading rainbow.
You're done.
So awkward.
Since Ricky was the one that just got the dare or the fear, whatever.
Yeah.
You, let's go.
Last time we collabed, I had to strip for a robber. Why am I stripping all your videos? Ooh. It's a K&J classic. Let's go. I'm gonna get revenge, JC.
Oh.
Woo! Woo!
Yes! Drink a sir.
Wax.
Yes!
Wax one whole leg.
A whole leg?
A whole leg.
Okay, so
don't mind my underwear. I just love pizza a lot, so. And this is my daddy. What do you want for Christmas, son?
Don't, dude.
Let's go. What do you want for Christmas?
What?
Hey, Ricky's wondering what my tattoo says. Yeah, what is
one,
it?
One, two, take.
I can make this up. Started from the bottom with narcotics, what I'm selling.
All right.
Okay. Do this, just friction.
I don't like the sound of all this.
Make him warm, Ricky, make him nice and warm.
Ooh, my hand's getting hot. This is everything, look at this.
I already know this is gonna hurt.
Fun!
Ricky, watch out!
That's five.
Fun.
Fun.
Two. Oh my god.
Right next to his gooch. If you don't know what a gooch is, look it up.
Ow!
I'm scared.
I'm excited.
Me too.
Do you think you have to wait?
Oh god! Wait! Ow! Ow, Ricky!
Ooh, ooh,
ooh! Ow! Oh my god! Oh my god!
It's like a bear.
A rabbit.
I feel bad. Are you ready for more or what?
No.
Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my.
You better watch your back.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Gross. Oh my god.
I think that's my skin.
That is the Amazon rainforest.
Just make like a small teddy bear out of this and sell it.
I don't think it's very small, I'd be a big one.
I'm going for Ricky.
Ricky, you ready?
No.
Oh my goodness, why not?
All right, I'm gonna do Kian.
Yes.
JC, you wanna do me dirty like that? This is for you, baby boy.
Ah! Oh!
The very spicy noodle challenge.
It's nothing.
What do you mean it's not? Okay, then you try it with me.
No, 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 just do it with you.
Now it's scary. All right, I'm gonna make this spicy noodle challenge thing. We will be back after these messages.
Suspense!
Welcome back. I hope you actually buy that product that they're selling. Looks pretty good, right?
Toothpaste!
What was that for?
Wait, hot peppers? It's only hot pepper juice.
So, we have our spicy noodle. We added sriracha, chili peppers, peri peri chili, culinary hot sauce.
Wow. Dude, oh my god.
Hot sauce in his eye, I'm sorry.
Your boy's hungry.
Those are your final words before you die.
Oh.
There's something in there that's extremely hot.
Whoa!
Whoa.
All right, it's over.
I'm gonna pick Kian.
Oh, that's a surprise.
Here we go, Kian.
Ricky, you haven't been called in a while.
Oh. For Kian.
Nope. Yes!
I love my life.
I call out JC.
This sucks.
Pass.
I'm pissed.
You always get the passes.
You know how much I love this? I'm about to go crazy. I'm about to rage. Rage!
Honestly, like, I was about to explain karma. I got karma twice. One, I cheated and saw the pass. Didn't get it, and then I got sprayed.
I'm sorry, I did not mean to do that, Ricky.
Oh my god.
Future Ricky, when you're watching this, I am so sorry.
It's okay, it's just water.
I'm so sorry.
JC, this is for you.
Yourself.
Woo! Yeah! No pass, baby! No pass!
Kiss Corey on the mouth. Honestly, dang it, I wanted that one.
What? No.
Kiss Corey on the mouth.
Are you ready?
Why am I part of this video? What the? I didn't even do
it. You think I want to do this piece of
I don't get anything out of this!
I wanted this to be Ricky! Ready?
Dude, okay, wait.
Corey, come here! You know what, guys? It's 2017. I'm comfortable with my sexuality. I'm straight, but Corey's looking extra delicious tonight.
Corey,
don't say that!
Puck her up, baby.
It's
raining men! Hallelujah! It's raining men!
Everyone subscribe to Corey LeBerry. That was the most amazing kiss I've ever felt in my entire life.
Dude, what was that scene?
Not too bad.
Yeah, wasn't too bad?
Yeah.
Want to do more?
I can.
No.
We sunk that!
Tweet off other person's phone.
No!
He got the best one. Do I get to on your phone?
No
way. Oh, I'm gonna reverse that.
I took off your phone, pin over.
Me and JC worked together to make this tweet and we constructed this masterpiece from the tweet.
Read out loud for us, Daddy.
What I inspire most in life is to be even half as hot as Jake Paul.
Keep going.
Maybe one day I could be on his level. A boy can only dream.
With the praying emoji in the
hundred.
Okay, Ricky, you hit
me. Okay, Ricky, hit tweet.
I can only imagine what the response is going to be.
Jake, if you're watching this, it was not me. This is all Ricky and JC.
Hey, we caught him hot. It was a compliment.
JC.
Oh!
No!
I have to get spanked in the booty.
By who? Each one?
Each y'all, yeah. I think this is going to be naughty. Yeah,
Oh God.
Oh, that hurt way more than I thought. 1000% is gonna leave a mark.
All right, my turn.
Oh my God.
My turn.
Ricky, you get the spatula. What are you doing?
I actually feel kind of bad.
God.
We're satisfying.
The sound it makes is funny. It's like, whoosh.
I am getting revenge, Kian.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
The first one. Let's go.
It's bug eyes.
Yeah.
I have to put bugs in goggles and put them on my eyes.
Wait!
Look at him jump.
Oh!
I feel like this one has a stinger.
Ah! I love me! God! Ah! How does... What the
Oh, you know what's going on.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna take him off slowly. We have finally got all the crickets inside
of the goggles.
Took like 10 minutes. Stay still, stay still. What an adventure.
I'm sorry I had to do that, y'all.
Future Ricky Dillon that's watching this is for you, baby.
What is it? Balcony? Jump off the balcony.
Yes!
I'm scared.
He doesn't even know how high the balcony is yet. Here we go.
My heart just dropped. This is,
Like, what if I, like, miss?
So scary. I hate this.
This one's kind of far.
Ricky, we believe in you. You got it.
I'm gonna go quick, so be ready.
Here we go, Ricky.
Oh, God!
My.
You didn't even have a countdown.
You jumped so far, I thought you were gonna hit the other side.
You conquered your fear.
I did.
That's what your problem's all about. Here we go. Ricky conquered his fear. I've had about like 8 of them. I gotta go with Kian.
Oh my God!
I just sunk that. You see that? I just wanna make sure. Did you guys see that? Sunk that. Thank you very much. Here you go.
Shave one spot on your head.
This is literally like the first KNJ video all over again.
First video we've ever filmed.
Alright, roll the clip.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Now we're back and I'm shaving my head, part two.
Great.
Are you already going? I've gotten more haircuts on YouTube than I've gotten in real life.
Let's get the show on the road.
You did so much more than I thought.
It looks nice.
Fun.
It looks good.
Put it back on for you.
Oh, it looks worse with this lighting.
I know you're gonna hate it.
Oh my. Are you okay? Don't hate me.
That is so bad.
Kind of cool.
Oh, no. Now that I'm looking at it, it's really bad.
I'm literally about to cry.
How did you get so short? Oh my god. Hey, how did you get so short? Like, it's really.
Poor guy.
I'm not even kidding, I feel so bad.
It is so bad.
It's another Keen and JC video. Ricky, thank you for being a part of it. You conquered your fear. Comment down below who you think got it worst, but I think we can all agree on one person here, so.
I 100% got it the worst. I'm so over it. I'm gonna go to bed so unhappy tonight. Everybody, please give this video a stupid thumbs up just to make me happy. That's it. All I want is thumbs up because it'll make me happy. Because of that!
Dude, it just got worse. I don't know how.
It keeps getting worse.
We also filmed another video on Ricky's channel, so make sure you go check that out and subscribe there. I think that's about it. This is a gnarly Friday.
I hope that's it.
This is a gnarly Friday video. Thank you for watching, as always, and we will see you guys
on Monday.
Goodbye.
Mwah. See ya.
I feel so bad still. I keep saying that, but God. Because we...
Why is it all wet?
Watch out, friend!
What? A lot of fish in the sea. I'm just going fishing. Oh my god!
Hey!
This is our outro. Welcome and goodbye at the same time.
Yes, here's our latest video and you can subscribe right there.
If you like our videos.
What are you waiting on? Subscribe.
Yeah.